mythic. Plenty of garlic and potato chips. A couple of mice and
die!
Oh, that's no good. I'll have to blow one up myself. like this for a policeman, and it turned bright green. Oh, it's got all droopy drawers again.
What?
I don't know what I'll do. I'll go to Washington, D.C. and get some senators to fill it up with hot air. Speaking of hot air, that reminds me of my favourite song. Have you any idea what it is?
Jingle Bells.
No, it's Tucker Bell. Tucker Bell. Just kidding. You're far too smart for me. Now, what I really need is a couple of real good bell ringers to help me shake up this crowd. Who would like to come up and shake bells? How about, would you like to come up and shake bells on the stage? Yes? Okay. Little girl with a snowman on her sweater. Little girl in the back row. There you go. Okay, now I need to shake.
Hungry, do you know? like a rose. La 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 la. Mighty like a rose. How'd you like it? Where'd everybody go, Fred?
Fred, they've gone, and I don't blame them.
Well, you're being a royal dipstick. But she gets her good looks from me, you know.
Rubbish.
She gets her good looks from me. Hands up if you think I'm handsome. What? No one? Oh, there's a boy with his hand up in the rear. Oh, yes.
He has to go to the bathroom.
Oh. Mike, shall I take a photo of the baby?
Oh, good idea, Fred.
All right, steady for Freddy. Now, watch the birdie. Now, look at my Leica, Formica. Say cheese.
Cheese.
And again. Oh, yes.
Cheese.
Oh, keep smiling, dear. You've gone all wet and soggy.
I'm not the only thing.
Oh, dear. Okay. Daddy, she's wet herself.
It's my day off.
You're going to have to do it.
Then we'll have to change your diaper ourselves.
All right. You change your I'll hold her.
Okay, the talcum powder.
Talcum powder?
Yes, watch out now. And let's see. Oh, the diaper.
Diaper.
And the safety pin. Oh, and the Lysol. Oh, the Lysol. Oh, and my little ducky. Oh, this reminds me of my bath time when I was a whittle baby.
Whittle?
Mummy set me in a whittle tub with the whittle water and my whittle ducky.
Oh, you had a little rubber ducky, did you?
Yes, and I miss my whittle friend.
Thank you, dear.
Fairy of Beauty.
I hope we don't have another blackout.
Hey! There's a woman outside with a very dirty look.
Oh, you can tell I already have one.
No!
Oh, it's Dirty Gertie from number 30. Oh, sorry.
Oh, look, it's the Muppet.
We all look pale and hearty, but I wasn't invited to the party. I'm the only one not at the christening. What's your excuse? I'm listening.
I'm sorry. It was my fault. I forgot to send you an invitation.
You insignificant toad!
Don't you realize that's the king?
And don't you realize that I am the wicked witch? I am Carabas.
Oh, well, he's in Del Floss. I'm sure he is.
Carabas!
Oh, fall down!
You invited all the good fairies, but you didn't invite the bad ones. That was a big mistake. And you shall pay for it.
Pay for it?
Fairies bestowed their gifts on the baby.
Yes, we gave her
happiness, beauty, and love.
How nice. How very nice. What a lucky girl. Now, what shall I give her?
Have you tried Toys R Us?
I've left the gas on.
Don't you get back here!
Happiness! Beauty and love. Well, I shall have to think of something better than that. Something unusual. The babe will grow up and she'll find love. But on her 21st birthday, she'll have a terrible tragedy. She'll have two horrible ends. You forget that I have a heart of ice and a soul of stone. When you insult someone like me, there's no escaping the consequences. And there's no escaping the evil spell.
What spell?
Well, I don't know myself. Death! But 21 years to think about it. You've received the gifts of happiness, beauty, and love. Well, mine won't be a gift. It'll be a curse! Thunder and lightning, wind and rain. In 21 years, we'll meet again.
Now let's move forward several years.
happy about it. I've got my 21st birthday party tonight, and I have to choose between all the boring suitors for my hand. And do you realize I have to marry one of them? I don't think that's fair. Do you?
No.
However, there just might be some wonderful guy at the end of the line.
The suitors are waiting outside, and if you don't get started, you'll never find him.
Oh, you're going to have fun at the palace. It's full of pretty girls. Here comes
come two of them now. Now, don't be shy. Watch Jingles. I have technique.
Hello, baby.
It's so nice. Why, hello. You're new to the palace. So welcome.
Ow! Oh! Hello, Tricky baby.
Why, hello. It's the princess's birthday party tonight, so see you there.
Ow! Oh! I can't understand it. Most girls find me irresistible.
One girl in particular.
Who's that?
Lady Pamela Tooth.
Ooh. Lady Pamela Tooth?
She's one of the upper set.
Oh. Oh, tell me, what is the princess like?
Oh, marvelous. She has the most wonderful teeth.
She has blue eyes, lovely legs, and small ears with superb skin.
Oh, I say that's me he's referring to. Isn't he a cracking good sport?
Up your hair and say you're Mick Jagger.
All right.
to me like that? Would you take me for a fool?
Oh, no. But I will if I need one.
Oh, oh. What happened to your chivalry?
I turned it in for Ford Festiva.
Why did I marry him? I could have had 16 husbands.
16 husbands?
Yes, it says so in the marriage ceremony. Four better, four worse. You see where this is going, don't you? For sickness and for health, that's 16.
Mother, father.
Oh, beauty.
Your Royal Majesty, your Royal Tournament. I'm so excited for the party tonight. Well, look, some of the guests have already arrived.
Oh, yes, your father has invited everybody in the kingdom, including the Wicked Witch.
Oh, no, no, dear. You did.
Oh, no, you did.
No, you did. Oh. You did. No, you did.
Wait, 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 wait a minute. Wait a monument. Do you mean to tell me you forgot to invite the Wicked Witch again?
I'm not afraid. I'm petrified.
Well, whenever I mention the Wicked Witch, you always change the subject. So she can't be that important.
Oh, I recognize that sound.
Oh, no, it's my tummy. I forgot my R-O-L-A-I-D-F's.
It's the night of the christening. Caramos, the Wicked Witch, arrived in a thunderstorm.
Well, she won't come again. Don't worry.
Listen, what is that? Her signature tune.
She always arrives in a broom. Perhaps she's up there.
You've got it again.
A long time, and they still haven't learned their lesson here at the palace. The first time, there was a charming christening party, and I wasn't invited. This time, there's a charming birthday party, and I wasn't invited. Why?
Have you tried using life buoy?
I warned you before, and I'll warn you again. I am the rich Carabas, who lives in the crooked house.
I don't like you.
And I don't like you. You and your family are happy and carefree. But you won't be after today. Envy, malice, and spite. Those are the three slimy ingredients needed to make a really evil spell. Well, I've had 21 years to concoct this one. And here it is. Listen to this, my
dear. Oh, no.
I swore that on her 21st, the Princess Beauty would be cursed.
Oh, no.
You'll die. No. Your fate, my dear. You'll break your finger on a spinning wheel.
Oh, no.
Sure as the moon rides the sky, your fate, then wither away and die. Beware that spinning wheel. There's only one thing left to say. James and Cagney, away, away!
Oh, thank goodness you're here. What can we do?
Alas, I cannot remove the witch's curse. But I have a scheme already planned. Every spinning wheel be burnt.
Oh, I think of that. Burn the spinning wheels. Burn the spinning wheels.
Burn the spinning wheels.
Yeah, 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 burn the wheels. That's what we need to do.
Yes.
Well, make sure that every woman and man burns every spinning wheel.
Every spinning
the television camera for the interview.
Oh, good.
And now, the four suitors for the hand of the Princess Beauty. First, we have His Royal Highness, the Prince of Alaska. Hello, Prince. Excuse me. I was wondering if you could give us a few words before you move into the throne.
Oh, certainly. I will make the princess a good husband.
Ah, good. Now, I see you live at the North Pole and you are very rich.
Oh, yeah. I have the frozen assets.
Frozen assets?
Oh, popsicles on a stick.
Oh, yes, of course. Now, if you marry the princess and you both return to Nome, exactly what shall the princess eat?
Blubber.
Blubber? You think she'll enjoy eating that?
Oh, yeah, she have a whale of a time.
Yes, of course. And exactly, how did you get here for the ceremony?
Oh, by Greyhound.
Ah, aren't dogs difficult to control?
Oh, yeah. I call out, slosh, slosh. But the dogs, they laugh in my face.
Yes, I believe the word is mush.
Yeah?
Yes.
The dogs, they laugh in my mush.
So what did you do?
I had to shoot one this morning.
Was it mad?
Mad? It was furious.
Travel only. in limos and be married to the most handsome man in Manhattan.
Oh, I see. Oh, thank you so much. Enjoy your stay. Thank you. Very much. Prince of New York, yes, of course. Let's see now. We've had the Prince of the North, the Prince of the West, and the Prince of the East, and the Prince of the South, the Prince of Georgia. Southern bells tugging at your coattails all hours of the day. Now, why would you want our princess when you could have so many other brides to choose from?
Has to do with those southern bells, I'm sorry to say. Oh. My last relationship was very strange. She had a great emotional temper and preferred to wear her window drapes rather than the fancy dresses I bought her. She was taking a Lamaze class with a friend, but quit when they started talking about birth and babies. She also had a strong fascination for fire.
Oh, I see now. Oh, well, I see why you might want to find someone a little less strange. But you'll find our princess has only beautiful qualities.
Well, I'm certainly hoping she does. As far as I'm concerned, it's time to cross that Mason-Dixon line and leave those southern bells behind.
Oh, fiddle-dee-dee, though, right?
What did you say?
Nothing. Never mind. Please be on your way, sweetheart. Thank you. What do you think the princess will think when she gets a load of those four? Will she be in for a surprise?
Thank you.
We want a good match.
Yes, like Charles and Di, Desi and Lucy.
Hillary and Bill. Not.
Now, the suitors for the hand of the Princess Beauty. First, we have Senator Bob Packwood.
Not that lecher!
Don't let him near the place.
Oh. Okay, well, in that case, His Royal Highness, the Prince of Alaska.
We're a current of five Santa Claus.
Bring it here! Bring it here!
Oh!
Oh, yes. My! Beauty, there's more gold in there than your father's teeth! Beauty!
Oh, what?
Next, His Royal Highness. Prince of Texas.
Home Shopping Channel, that's the man for you.
Oh, no.
Did we not teach you avarice?
His Royal Highness, the Prince of New York.
Oh,
it ain't me!
She'll think this is a musical instrument. And when she sits down to play it, bingo! Don't be so noisy, otherwise everybody will hear me here. Now, you see that room over there? Would you go put this on the table and then run? Quick. It's just a note to the princess telling her about the lovely birthday present waiting for her here. It's written on scented paper. I rubbed garlic into it. Oh, back home, my beauties. You've done your bad deeds for the day. Oh, the other way. Quick. Oh, curse, she's got the prince with her.
Are you sure you're going to be all right?
Well, yes, of course.
But who's that funny old woman?
Well, my new music mistress. Just sit there here.
See you later.
Yes.
Yeah. No. Oh, will you look after the princess for me? She's very dear to me.
Of course I will. Exactly, I will.
Thanks. I knew you would.
My pleasure.
I'm your new music mistress, and I've brought this musical instrument.
I've never heard about this.
Of course not, dearie. It's a surprise present from your mum and dad. Look at the beautiful old instrument they bought you for your birthday. It's called a music chord.
A music chord? How fascinating.
Oh, yes. And when you play, it'll give you a big surprise.
Yes?
Oh, yes. Oh, and it plays such romantic music. Oh, and I do love a bit of romance. Don't you, dearie?
I ought to be getting back. The prince is waiting.
Hey!
Don't shout at me. You're frightening me. I'm not sure. Shall I play it?
Of course!
Why away your tears?
I'm 29 now. I can't bear it.
Well, you can't add up either.
I'll be 129.
I'm the only one left. I don't understand. You came here from a distant land. But the other princes are all falling asleep. It is only you that I wish to keep out of the way of this magic charm. The wicked witch can do you no harm. It's the king and queen that she wishes to spite.
This place is starting to look like Morag at night.
I need my sominex. I can't go to sleep without my sominex.
I'm never going to get out of my playtex living girdle.
By my power, you all are dozing. And to protect you, brambles close in round the palace. And without, may an enchanted forest sprout. Watch me grow by magic powers. Briars and thorns, trees and flowers. Everyone's fallen asleep, but what's to become of me? Take the rose from beauty's hand. It's a symbol of love throughout the land. And when we return to this magic place, you will need it to claim her with your sweet embrace.
Red rose of romance!
True love has freed you from the witch's spell. Well, that is, if you promise to remain true and brave as well.
Oh, you ask if I'll be brave and true. Good fairy, of course I will.
And now is the time to take you to the land.
Then sleep on, sleeping beauty, till your prince again awakes.
Sleep on, sleeping beauty. Sleep on, for 100 years.
Wait.
Evil and rotten. The
beauty has been forgotten. No one can break a spell like this. Awaits the princess with a kiss.
Your moment of triumph is all too short. Your evil schemes will come to naught. For though this forest be dark and drear, now shall my champion, Prince Richard, appear. So, this is the house, deep in the enchanted wood. And now the prophecy can be fulfilled. The Princess Beauty can be awakened by a kiss from the one she loves.
Then all I have to do is kiss the princess.
And all I have to do is prevent you from ever reaching her.
You have no power to stop the prince.
I haven't. But my friend has.
Your friend?
This is the enchanted forest where everyone obeys my command.
Everyone? Who is everyone?
My friend, the Dragon King. He lurks in the undergrowth, making sure that no one ever reaches the princess.
Take this magic sword and shield. They have fairy power, and you shall come to no harm.
See, I have this magic sword and shield.
No, take that shield away. I must never see my face. I must never see my reflection. Take it away.
It seems a duel now lies ahead. For the Dragon King, until he is dead, will bar your way to Beauty's bower.
My sword and shield have magic power.
My dear old friend, the Dragon King.
Oh, Death, where is thy stingalingling?
Wicked witch and I were told together. Now your head from your body I'm going to sever.
Oh, no you won't, you vile creature.
Yes, I'm vile and evil. King Richard III. I work.
I don't care.
So now the massacre can begin. We'll fight the duel, and I shall win.
No, you won't, you slimy great dragon.
You horrible beast.
Wake up, Susie. It's half past Tuesday.
I haven't been
sleeping well. I think I have insomnia. I should have taken a pill. Oh, God, I feel awful.
You look awful, too. You got a headache?
No, quite the reverse. If I had an aspirin, I'd sit up. I'm now going to the beauty parlor of Vidal Sassoon's in San Francisco. But first, I need to use the royal prerogative. Well, you'd have to go too if you've been asleep 100 years.
That's why she's in pillowcase, sleeping asleep. Oh, it's Mr. and Mrs. King.
Oh, what's the matter?
I forgot to put the cat out.
Oh.
Where are you off to, your match?
I've been asleep 100 years. I'm going to the beauty parlor to get beautiful again.
Oh, that'll take another 100 years.
I'm so hungry.
Oh, yes, I'm sure the lasagna will be burnt to a crisp by now. But I'm so happy to be awake again, I'm going to celebrate. And I'm going to celebrate by releasing 1,000 pigeons all over the palace. What are you going to do?
Take cover.
Isn't it spooky?
Yes, the rest of the court must be asleep outside.
There's a kind of hush.
Yes.
Thank you.
marry me.
You? Ha! Back home in Nome, we are calling you a conceited oaf.
Oh! I am going to marry the Princess Beauty, and all my rivals I shall eradicate.
You couldn't be eradicated. Why?
So we will fight a duel. Choose your weapons.
Rude words at 50 paces.
Take that.
Do that again. See? Just as I thought.
What?
That hurt.
You are an igloo idiot.
Do you realize if you were on your own, I would kill you?
I am on my own.
You're not on your own. I'm here.
So we will fight a duel to the death. Pistols at 10 paces.
I like. What kind? Yes.
Good night, Mom.
What's the smell?
We're in the Valley of the Vultures?
What?
The Valley of the Vultures? What vultures?
Yes, dear, what vultures?
Oh!
Ah! Oh!
They're vultures.
Oh, I don't believe any such thing as a vulture. Only in a zoo.
Oh, I was in a zoo once, and I saw a vulture's egg, and it was like a brown, yellow soccer ball.
Oh.
So, until we see a yellow soccer ball, we can relax.
Oh, I was going to that.
Oh!
Stop it, I'm sweet dog. Wake up, wake up. can you? Mummy's back! Mummy's back!
My beauty!
Mummy! No, you awful little mummy! No!
Oh, hello, Sunny Boy!
Oh, oh. Ooh, the princess! The princess!
Mummy, go, you spiteful old hag!
Now!
Oh, please don't fight, princess. It's only me.
Who are you?
He's your husband to be.
What?
What do you think of her?
Yum, yum.
Well, I'm going to leave you two lovebirds alone. Now you behave yourself while Mummy's gone.
Oh, don't be scared, Princess Beauty. I'm only dum-dum.
I want to go home.
Oh, but this is your home now. It's ever so cozy. Mummy just had the central heating put in.
Central heating in this horrible place?
No place could be horrible, not when you're there. You're beautiful.
Beautiful? Oh, I must look awful. My hair, my face.
Put that mirror away! Don't let Mummy see it!
Well, why doesn't she see it?
Oh, never mind. Oh, I said too much already! Put it away! Put it away!
All right. I only wanted to look at myself.
Oh, don't you want to look at my picture book instead?
No, I don't.
Oh, these are all my favorite photos.
Oh, some pop singers?
No.
Oh, I suppose they're all big sports stars.
Oh, no, they're all of you.
Me?
Uh-huh, every page, look. I like pictures in a book, but Mommy's promised me one day she's going to take me to a film.
A film?
Yeah, a film in a cinema.
What's a cinema?
Yeah, in a cinema building, they got pictures that can talk. Know what I mean?
Well, yes.
They do it all by magic. If I had a talking picture of you, I'd run in every time I felt blue. I'd sit there in the gloom of my lonely little room, and a body's kindly whispered, I love you, love you. I'd scream the moment you came in view.
My crooked house is, has a dungeon. going to sleep. And while you're in that mysterious sleep, obey my every command. Abracadabra, abracadee, walk down to the dungeon for me. And now to Dum Dum's room to give him a good hiding.
Yeah. right. In fact, this way, son.
Well, a big fat man is coming to town real soon.
going to put some coal in your stocking.
Oh, you cheeky children. But I don't want coal in my stocking, so I'll behave myself.
Well, that's good, because now that's a music cue if I've ever heard one. And if these young ladies here will turn the boards around, you'll see what I mean, because you
better watch out. Better not cry.
Sure, we can do better. At least my side can. You take that side and see what you can do with those people.
Now, if you're right in the middle, sing out of just this side of your mouth.
Got it? That was all right.
All
now you
right,
see what the competition is. That root to the Raiders, even, I think. This side is the best, right?
Yeah!
Strong now. Ready up here?
Honest and true, isn't love wonderful?
Yes! Yes.